The most important document when you're creating a brand strategy is the benefit ladder, where you have to start with the product features at the bottom and then you ladder up to what's the benefit in the moment and then the consumer goal. So for instance, here's the one for Coca-Cola, Open Happiness, and then another one for It's Miller Time. Got lots more examples in an upcoming workshop that I'm running. You know where to find the link.